Deep Speaks in the building, people. Yes, yes, yes. Top 10 selected. Oh my days. This has been a madness. Season 6, yeah. 130 videos. Probably about 140, probably 10 of them got blocked. Celebration, chip and scraps, bare them. So I didn't put the ones that got blocked into the top 10. It don't make no sense because you didn't see my reaction to it. So, boy, this one is crazy. When I went back through the numbers and the tracks that was in there, some of my personal favorites, but it didn't make the top 10, if that makes sense, because my top 10 is based on my opinion, what I think this person, what they've done for the scene or they're doing or where they're going, innit? And the things I've said based on my other videos. So don't take this one video for gospel. Go back and look at the reaction to the people of the top 10s and it'll make sense to you, innit? So yeah, boom. Firstly, it's a mad one for me to even be saying this. It's just crazy. Number 10, yeah, we got Dave, Question Time. Crazy, crazy, crazy. He patterned that thing off. Reason this number 10 is very new and I haven't gone back to it. I haven't had a chance to go back to it. I've listened to it about 3 times, but I would like to go back and listen to it again. But number 10 is definitely up there in the top 10 because it was a crazy thing he'd done. So I have to bring him up, Question Time. Dave on this one.
I got a question for the new Prime Minister. At Grenfell Tower, your response was ridiculous. You hid like a coward behind your 5 million, dodged responsibility and acted like you're innocent. And I can see you're terrified. You're not good at telling lies. I'm getting why you stay away from everything that's televised. You look like a robot and you don't speak with any life. It feels to me like any guy in press could have said them lines.
Boom. That was crazy. Like, he, for the age he is and the stuff that he said, and he's using his platform to his own strength, and this is just what he wanted to say. So it's mad to see that man's got knowledge and he wants to know things, he wants answers. You know them ones there, he's not just thinking about, he's cool. He's actually cool. He's cooler than half of the teams out here and the man his age. But he's asking questions for a man his age, you get me? He's still thinking like a real don. So big him up on that one. This one here, boy, yeah, Zone 2. They've been making a lot of noise, yeah. They have definitely been making a lot of noise. But this one here, number 9, yeah. This one here is Quen Face on me. This one is crazy as well. Mad beat, and I like the way that he just held the Zone 2 flavor in there and just kept it nice in there. Remember, there's so much, but this is my number 9, yeah. Quen Face on me, Zone 2 making noise right down there.
See a trap man, see a trap man. See I'm out in the streets doing me loud, stuffed in a man bag. Stuffed in a man bag. Driver moving up his nose cause the ride's getting mad down. Had to roll down the window cause I feel for the cab man. Like, probably thinks I'm a madman, but I brought down patch. Man move watch, I had to cut down man. Man move mad, so fuck them man. In love with the door, had to up my stats. Read up, I'm that fuck like crap. Fuck with the 2, get fucked right back. Fuck with my bro, get fucked right back.
Yes. Trust me, I like the way he flowed on that. I like the beat, crazy. Big up the producer on that. Producer's just killing it for the UK right now. And I like the way Quen dealt with it. And his name's coming up a lot. Like, there's other man like PS and there's other dons that's coming up. Like, but I'm going on the overall of my reactions, not what's going on out there. This is my opinion. So big up Quen on that one, people. This one here, number 8. This one, I play it every day. Like, I play it every day. It gets me gassed, like. But this is, like you know, if you go back to the top 10s, he's always in my top 10 because his music, I relate to it. The sounds he uses, I relate to it. I just like his stuff. It's on point, man. And it's energy. It's good energy. You know the ones there. So this one, Art Ads featuring Belzy. What's going on? This one gets rinsed, people. Right down there.
From a place where burners be popping, chef man, and we put it all in. Feds will run up on you when you're yawning. Big Bello, tell them what's going on. Gotta move this food by the morning. We're strapped up, man, now you're talking. Brick City, home of the real. No pass, better mind where you're walking. Brick City, home of the brave. Man will jump at the wizard and con him. My brother does road with a gauge. You just smoke one, brother, no warning. Young nigga grew up in the jungle. All my dogs ready for the rumble. Moving hard, white in this hard life. So it's kinda hard to be humble.
Wow, the way they patterned that tune was crazy. This one here, yeah, we're going number 7 people. This one was madly anticipated. The behind the scenes was crazy, man. Shut down the roads, everything for this one. And it's like his fourth tune, bro, or third tune. I don't, it's in his first 5 tunes. Fredo, Change. He's making mad noise. He is definitely making mad noise. Out here, doing his stuff. Every video so far, I see another thing coming with him and Notes very soon. Hopefully I get to do it and it don't get copywritten, but you get me. Big up Fredo on this one, people. This one was crazy. It's making a lot of noise in the streets, man.
You got your watch from this rapping ting. For me, I got my watch from this trapping ting. Me and bro was on the same bike saddling. Now I press sports on the Merc and we're vanishing. Maddest ting. Keep it humble, I didn't have a thing. Don't say much, I've been through a lot. And your queen is a dot, bro, she been through the plot. My new shit's mad, you ain't seen what I got. And all these boxes and kilos got me the same watch as the Migos. You got a Z, but it's a box when I reload. And the streets know you're flexing in these clothes. Bro, we're turning up.
Yeah, boy. What could you say? What could you say? The music's doing the talking. Them and I out there, you get me? They're doing their stuff, man. This one, number 6. We're on number 6, yeah? And it's just crazy. There's loads of... Look, man, you ain't... There's loads. I'm going to go back to... Well, do you know what? Let me say it now. There's loads. Like, you got Wretched Fire in the booth. You got Heady Live in the tea. You got... All these are on my mind, you get me? All of these are on my mind. But there was just so much for other reasons. You get me? For other reasons. But this one, number 6... Dappy straight facts. This one, come on, you can't doubt what Dappy does, innit? Like, he does do his stuff, definitely does his stuff. So we have to big him up. And this one here, I've listened to 2 more on the same kind of vibe what he's done here, but it hasn't really been my flavour. But this one here was big. It was definitely big. A lot of insight and it was just a lot of heart, innit? You can't doubt the heart out here, innit? So big up Dappy, and he does his thing and he's been doing it and he's opened a lot of doors for people, even though he didn't invite man through the doors, but he opened the doors, you get me? So big him up, innit? Even his stupidness has helped certain man, you get me? You have to, him and Talisa and their moves there, you get me? Help certain people. So big him up anyway. Number 6, straight facts. This one.
Times I used to steal bare weed from your pouch and pocket any loose change you left lying around the house. I'd do anything to spend a couple seconds with him alive. Instead, I'm just left with a memory of him dead on a couch, forever putting pieces together, trying to figure shit out. Imagine I was more than puzzled having to give you mouth to mouth. My lord, there was dry blood all down your face. I will never forget the taste, trying to save the man of the house. They say home is where the heart is. Well, my one was on the market. Mum's got her own key, but she prefers it where we started. Queen of the hood, reminiscing must feel good. Couldn't afford to buy me trainers, now she's cleaning up my books when she's cleaning up the flat.
Boy, tell me, that was straight facts. Straight facts from Dappy, boy. Let's go into this one. Number 5, one of the new dons. Like, I only listened to a few of his, but this one, I've heard it like on Kenny All-Star set, I've heard it on radio. Listen, this tune here, yeah, it just stuck. You get me? CB, number 5, Take That Risk. Definitely was feeling that through the season. Definitely feel he's on the come up and I think he's making noise, man. This one right here.
How many bells did I have in the chamber and that pussy or still got hit? How many mashes done got gripped? How many times did we lurk with things? How many times did I beg my friend again and again to drop me that stick? I got any sort I did. Since then it's never left my hip. I put Rambo blades in chest. I put flick knives straight in necks. With a rap out, aim for your head. If you see me, then you're looking at death. But I'm not scared, they're looking at their mates like who's getting taken next. You don't really wanna meet your end. Nigga don't slip for you meet your friends.
And it's real talk. Mad. Definitely was feeling that one, man. CV, take that risk. You will never take that risk. Oi, listen. So it's mad. Like, people might be like, rah, why ain't this in there, why ain't that in there? There's reasons for my thing, innit? Like, so just check out my other reactions and you'll understand. Like, certain people's been in the top 10s, innit? And it's different vibes. They maybe not have been doing enough work this season. Like, this is over 2.5 months or 3 months deep, my seasons, or 2 months, I think they are. So, it's a long period of time and other people come through and they shine. So, boy, this one here who's been making mad noise for the Duro team, definitely making mad noise, is K-Trap. Yeah, number 4, Wild Thoughts. It followed on to so much other tunes and it came from other tunes. So it's like a tune in the middle, but there was something that came off of it and there was something that came after it. Like, it's crazy. Like, the way he done that is crazy. So I'm saying number 4, is K-Trap Wild Thoughts, people.
Pretty girl on my right, LeBoo on hill, just giving her high. Says she wanna be my wife, but I'm alright, that's giving her rights.
No.
The thing she could run my life, rather give her this phone, like run this line.
Run this one.
And make sure it runs alright. Yes. Trust in John with a pick of the bobs, he'll cough as long as it runs alright.
Course he will.
Just met a brand new bitch, you'll fuck as long as you're paid for straight.
Yes.
She just wanna take this dick and take new pits on expensive dates.
Dates.
Life does a lot where school I can manage.
I can.
The guy's still out here banging cannon, trying to leave them man cabbage.
No.
Can't you see the D square sagging?
Yes.
Don't even ask if I bring it.
Don't
even ask if it's full to the brim.
Yeah.
Don't even ask if I turn it.
Definitely a problem. Remember I said that. Definitely want to come up. But this one, we're down to the top three. It's mad. The top three, there were so many. Like I said, so many, yeah. What else? Who else was there? There was like PS No Safety. That should have been in the top 10, but it was just out of the borders, bro. Like, when I finished, I had like 30 tunes. I had to break down to 10. Like, that was emotional. It was an emotional time, yeah. So, boy, there was other ones like KO, like that should have been in the top 10. Don't worry, I know what should have been in the top 10, but this is my top 10. But number three, people, definitely these guys are making noise. But this solo here, I run this solo, it's in my playlist. The little, when my little one knows a tune, believe me, I've played it a lot. Yeah, believe me. So RV, Mash Work, top three this season. Season six, people, it's been mad. This one right here, man.
If I jump out the dinger, it's long. Niggas already know what I'm on. Waving at 4-4 long. Beggar man tried to do me wrong.
Try it.
Man can't tell me about works. I mashed out on the roads, not songs.
Road.
I said man can't tell me about works. I mashed out on the roads, not songs. All this beef ain't cheap, dog. Guns are expensive. That's why I go get it. Gotta balance my expenses. Word to my nigga like force. Pray that he don't get caught. Ain't doing no look at man poking. Get down or up with force. Don't wanna see me with heads. When the reason the other side stress. Certified chefs. Nothing like Jamie and Gordon. Up block, get taped and cordoned. Pull out blades, boredom. Step round air, don't force
don't
it.
Do it.
You can hold chase in my Jordans.
Telling me these guys ain't putting the work in. They're definitely putting the work in. Are you crazy? Like mixtapes, clothing lines, interviews galore. They make a tune a week. They drop a tune a week. I don't care. I can't even. These man has even got a permit over on Shelley Avenue. Like, not many people hold a permit on Shelley Avenue, you know. Like, they have a permit, yeah. I'm telling you, these are the stats, you get me. So I have to big them up, top three. And I'm sure they've been in many of my top 10. Well, the last couple, I have to even check that out myself, innit. You know, when you start getting wavy, true, you know. But yeah, so that was, I was feeling that one, yeah. That was big tune. I ran that. It's, I don't know if it's the boot cut thing. Like, it just takes me back, like, you know them ones there? Boot cuts. Like, you gotta wear boot cuts now, but I miss them, man. I miss them. But yeah, let's go on to this one, man. Yes, season six, number two, people. You know this dog, yeah? He's out there. He is out there. And he is putting the work in. Like, he must be changing a lot for his family. Like, even his dogs are getting big, you get me? Like, it's mad. And I actually like what he's... I like the level he stayed at. I like that he's staying in his lane and he's doing his thing. Like, as much as... He's mad versatile. But anyway, this one here gets me gassed. I want to kick down... I want to kick down something, can it? Like, this one is crazy, man. Abs, Art of War, mad people. He's definitely still out here making noise. He ain't going nowhere for now, man. Right down there.
Yeah, so, what you think you're bad now? Like, how many times did a man then pull up on four, see niggas get splashed down? Like, how many men got stamped out? I don't wanna hear these guys, they're just talking white, they're just talking gas, they're just talking mad. Biggie, shut your mind, you're not bad, blood. Shut your mind, you're not bad, blood. Nothing than pussy or scat. Stop, I don't live in the hills, so don't act. Dump, I'm still in the field, you get mad. Stop, I watched that. I watched that, you're backing out your bitch back. Cut, drop up an old school friend, I know it's mixed, but this is the art. You're not bad, blood. Shut your mind, you're not bad, blood. Nothing than pussy or scat. Stop, I don't live in the hills, so don't act. Dump, I'm still in the field, you get mad. Stop, I watched that. I watched that, you're backing out your bitch back. Cut, drop up an old school friend, I know it's mixed, but this is the art.
I know nothing than pussy or something.
them sides and enough of them pussios ain't on smoke. Creep round there, 10 toes, fill up a bush, we eat with hoes. 4-door skirt with jigger, no type of fuckboy sliding. Me K1 with dippers and six, no wonder the fuckboy's hiding. Man, know I'm screaming pussies, 2-2-K to the world and back. Anything green get burnt, man, know I'm on that strap. 1-7 to the world and back to the grave, I don't wanna hear no jack. Heard a couple older screaming that they on me, still on the block on my rhymes.
Definitely making noise, Art of War, he's out here for a long time, don't get that twisted. But I had to take it down a bit because the top one, nothing beats, it don't matter if you've got lyric speed, patterns, the way you finesse a beat, yeah, but nothing beats realness, yeah. You know that, like, my top one is down to realness and how real someone could be from coming from where they've come from to where they are now. Do their first fire in the booth, yeah, and be so real. Realer than anything, and the realness from it was just like the craziest thing you could have ever thought of in your life. You know, them ones that you wouldn't wish that on no one. And for a man to come out there and make you, boy, he had my goosebumps. Like, I was feeling like all, you know, you get a more, like, I was feeling connected with it, with what he was saying. It was just so deep, like, it was like a friend telling you how they felt. And this one is my top. It's Rapman's Fire in the Booth, people. Blessed for watching. Make sure you subscribe. Season 7 is going to be mad hectic. I'm telling you, a lot more merchandise is coming. Please support the ting. My music is coming. Please support the ting. And blessed for your support, man. 16,300 people is just crazy, man. And mad love to all of you lot, man. Trust me, mad love. Make sure you subscribe to the channel just under there to the left. My top one, Ratman's Fire in the Booth. Craziest thing ever, man. Peace.
Let me tell you a little story about my cousin, his wife. They met at 17 and trust me, it was love at first sight. They got married, had kids and everything was all nice. They all moved up to Brum just to start a new life. One day my cousin clocked, he just didn't seem right. Appetite all disappeared, he's feeling different inside. Stomach ache, losing weight, finding blood in his thighs. Finally got it checked up that he had cancer of the bowels. Cancer and he's only 35, you can imagine how that news hit his children and his wife. He turned 37, still fighting and alive. We all had them high hopes, thinking, yeah, we might survive. Things are on the up, he ain't giving up. One thing you need to know about my cousin, he was tough. He had it 2 years and he still didn't drop. The cancer picked the wrong one, it should have just fucked off. Word round the family is this guy in the way, and that we don't need to worry, everything's okay. Then we get a phone call like the very next day, saying how his wife's been diagnosed with the same. You hear what I'm saying? I don't think that you clocked. His wife got the same exact cancer he got. Tell me that's not mad, tell me that's not a lot. It's not something you can catch, so please tell me, what's the odds? Please tell me why after 1 year she died. She was beautiful on the out and inside. Had such a kind heart, man, such a nice vibe. And anyone that's met her says the same thing as I. 4 weeks later, my cousin died too. He passed on the day right before a funeral. He didn't want to say goodbye, he wanted to say hi. He missed her so much, he went to see her in the sky. Both 38, a few weeks apart. They say cancer killed them both, I say he had a broken heart. They had 5 sons, why did the good die young? But the evil, bad mind people always live long. Man, that shit's all wrong, man, that shit's all long. Yeah, life ain't fair, that's the theme to this song. That cancer shit, it told the family.